Hello everyone, my name is Anthony Mwangi. I'm an acrobat artist. I do my professional. I studied in Russia for 3 years. I have 12 year experience. So I started as a hobby, as a boy, and in my community and at school. So I joined a group. We call ourselves Mambo Africa, because I believe in the African thing, being an artist from Africa. So whenever I go out of country, I represent the whole Africa, not only Kenya. So that we choose to call ourselves Mambo Africa. Mambo is like doing. Mambo is thing. What we do is Mambo. Then Africa is our continent. So here today we have a piece of land here. We're trying to make our center a school, just a school of acrobat, because of with the kids, street kids, and whoever kids have a talent, we can any talent. So we are nurturing talent from the community. So this is a new place, we have it, and we try to mobilize the kids who are going around the street, and whoever has a talent. So that the purpose of this land. So with the help from our NGO Dragonfly, they help us, and that's why we have this part of it. So for me, I'm professional, but I don't have this document. So I'm looking any school who are able to help me to get the document, the certificate,
diploma.
The diploma. Thank you so much. The diploma. So wherever I can able to prove, because I have talent, I'm qualified, I have talent, I have everything, I have a lot of skills, I can teach. So with your help, and not only me, with the other street kids, you know, we need the certificate, after they qualify, we need them to have the degree of it, so it can be something to helpful to them, and to prove. So thank you so much, and I thank Dragonfly and the community, whoever supporting the talents. I say a very big thank you, and may God bless you all. Thank you so much.
Afternoon, wote, kwa ujumla, good afternoon. Okay, welcome to New Madare Social Hall. It's the place where we are training as acrobat and other talents. And all these children, they are trying to make a better future through acrobatic. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna show you how we are training here and how our children are enjoying our training. So welcome. Enjoy. You are ready?
Yes.
All right.
So
let's go. Sasa unaenda huko kabisa. Sasa
unaenda hivi.
Piga mwisho.
Makofi.
Piga hii makofi kwanza wewe.
Wapi nduru wewe? Unamrusha anga? Sawa, twende basi. Wacha wamalize. Ah, si huyo. Tuende wewe, toka ndio wili sasa. Twende hiyo kavu waje kukaribia dada hapo.
Kitu mashari, twende. Simama.
Wewe ndio hiyo.